The 27 members agreed on asking Israel to stop attacking Unifil. Many European members are participating in this mission. Their work is very important. It's completely unacceptable attacking United Nations troops.